there can be no mistaking it. The Emperor is on this moon. Revan is here as well. And another presence, if you wish to believe the Grand Master.
The other presence, it's unclear. The dark side permeates everything here. Saturates it. I've been to Oricon. This is another level entirely.
Gotta figure the Emperor runs circles around anyone else, far as that stuff goes.
The Order of Revan is garrisoned inside an old Masossi temple. That is where the dark side is most prevalent.
We carved out an area as close to the temple as we could. The high concentrations of Masossi in these parts made it difficult.
It didn't help that you knew about the Masossi, but didn't bother to give a heads up to our recon teams.
Like it or not, everyone needs to be getting along right now.
Agreed. We cannot let emotion cloud our judgment. More easily said than done for some, I suppose. While Darth Maar and I have reached an accord, many of those under our command obviously don't share our sense of commitment.
If you were to assist in shoring up our position, it would serve as an example to the rest.
We can be pragmatic if we choose to. Do what you do so well out there. I'll remain in touch.
At your service, sir.
Good. Master Shan asked me to convey her appreciation. Shan asked me to convey her appreciation. Lana here. I have an opportunity for us if you're interested.
Go ahead.
There's a redundant monitoring subsystem in the equipment you're installing. You could activate the subsystem, setting it to track Republic chatter and movements.
Can we set the backup system to help the main system do its job better instead?
Yes, in theory.
Then let's do that.
Okay, I'll walk you through the steps.
Welcome.
We've got a much better picture now of what's between us and the temple. First things, the Masasi. We knew we'd be facing a lot, but now we know it's a lot, a lot.
There can be no reasoning or bargaining with the Masasi. Once we encroach upon their territory, they will attack.
That was the first thing.
The best of the Imperial Guard are trained in special facilities, honed to physical perfection and instilled with unwavering loyalty. We found one such facility between us and the temple. The Emperor must have had it constructed in secret.
And there are life forms inside. Human. Whether it's Revanites or the Emperor's Guard, they won't be looking to help us.
Couple of minutes along with me, and they'll be bending every which way to help.
I will not condone what you're suggesting.
And what do you think your agent does in the Republic's name? That location is of great strategic value. Make clear to its inhabitants, whomever they are, that the facility is ours now.
your service, sir. Throttle route is confirmed.
sense a growing presence. We're almost certain it's due to your activities.
They're ruining everything! I see it, we see, but they don't see. They don't even have eyes. We're all that's left. We have to flush the others from this place. Only then can we wake the starving Emperor and grant him sustenance.
Oh, thanks. Now I'm hungry.
You're not one of them. You're meaningless, meaningless! Go away, go!
I want to know what you're doing here. What are you planning?
We are food. All life was born to be his food. The glorious honor. You can't stop it. We won't let you! Let the end begin!
Get it now.
The Emperor must feed the Emperor.
They were Imperial guards after all.
Yes. The support team says their commandant's a raving madman. We'll want to question him. Insane or not, he'll be of use to us.
Closer.
Okay.
He will be fed. He will be fed.
Silence. He's raving mad, but he still has information we need to breach the temple and prevent the Emperor's return.
I would like to interview him personally. Someone in his state must be handled delicately.
Time is of the essence. A more hands-on approach is required.
Can't beat away the crazy, Mar. Trust me on that.
I will take your word for it, Hunter.
Bring the man to my chambers.
Just remember where the bulk of your credits come from.
What's the word?
The word? How about unsettling?
According to Ivan, there's a device inside the temple they had hoped to use to bring the Emperor back. It's a weapon designed to eradicate all living things on the moon, save for those safely inside the temple.
Oh, I should like to see that. Just imagine.
D4, button it.
The device appears to be Sith in origin. That's how the Emperor knew about it, why he chose to retreat to Yavin 4.
Ivan's team was going to activate the device. Use the loss of life to restore the Emperor.
Yes, and now Revan plans to use it for the same purpose. If we can't stop him, we're all dead.
Then let's get moving.
I've included us in on a series of complex locks that will get us access to the temple. They're our next objective.
Theron, Chikara, would you mind? We won't be a moment.
Oh, sure. Don't ask C2D4.
Our lives have been on the line before, but this is different somehow. It feels more immediate, more final. So get that temple opened up and do whatever you have to do to end this.
I've never seen you like this before.
That's because I have more to fight for now. I'll be here. May the Force serve you well.